I believe in what Robert E. Lee said at Appomattox when he signed the surrender. He said that flag needs to be folded up and put away and buried with the Confederacy. It's over. And I've lived in the South my whole life. I'm sick and tired of these rednecks, and that's what they are, continuously harassing people with that symbol. It would be, it's the same symbol, it's the same thing to me as what it would be if you were flying a Nazi flag in Germany. It's ridiculous.